We never thought they'd wake. As sudden as it was, and without warning, we managed to hold our ground. We stopped the initial advance. But it's early to celebrate. The threat is too great. What did we see out there? Were the creatures hunched in mourning? Or was it simply my imagination? What are these things? What do they want?
Thank you.
This planet was their graveyard. The giant silent machine spread amid the various strata and oceans of CYGNI. No clues to where they came from, no indications to how they were made. We searched the stars for their creators to no avail. Eventually, we assumed that they too, like their creations, must have long been dead. So we leached on the slumbering corpses for resources and to power our cities. Then one technological breakthrough after another ensued. The silent giants became miracles to be harvested, windows to a wondrous and rich universe. Until one day, they were no longer husks, nor corpses. And now it seems they want us above all else. Dead.
fine soldiers of the Leviathan. I address you on this day not as a captain of the ship, but as a proud father, a resident of the only place we call home. While the rest of our fleet crumbles, you still stand as a force to be reckoned with.
Our forebears did not traverse the stars,
braving unforgivable challenges and overcoming sacrifices, only to then be evicted by carcasses to regard us as nothing more than an infestation.
There are no negotiations.
No ceasefires with this enemy. You will go in, all guns blazing. In this war, only one side will come out alive. That side is us.
That side is you.
Thank you.
113 years ago, our grandparents gazed at this very ocean, from this very spot. After they braved the stars to reach their new home, the arch marks the spot where the first of the colony ships landed, immortalizing their memory and sacrifices. They left a corrupted, dying earth and risked damnation to give us all a future. The future I intend to reach.